You know how I found a test score 3 white spice planet that's unclaimed, and I didn't change it or anything. I didn't like miss the code or anything like that. I found it. The thing is, there are quite a bit of other planets like that, and the reason why it is like that, the reason why there are so many white spice planets, is because I downloaded the spice mod, which basically just adds like black spice, a whole lot of different spices. So then I added that spice. I went to a star that I didn't fly to. It said that there's like, I don't know, dark green spice. So then I went over to the files and I removed the mod. And after that, I just rebooted the game. And now there's just gonna be a whole, that's a purple spice planet.